Good morning, students. How are you? I hope that you are very safe at your home with your parents. So, student, in this week we are going to see a very fantastic story again. And this time we see a story about a very acclaimed author, Ruskin Bond. That I hope that most of you know this name, Ruskin Bond. Famously, he is very famous author from India and internationally. So this name of story, the story which I take to tell you is from his another collected stories book, and the name of this story is The Cherry Tree. And this story tells about the dedication, the passion, struggle, pride, and growth, responsibility. All these things we can learn from this story. So student, this is a very fantastic. The main character of this story is Rakesh. This Rakesh, the character, wanted to grow a cherry plant at his home. So he planted a very small seed and rose the seed of this plant. And will this cherry plant grow? Is this cherry tree come? And what are the difficulty he find to grow that plant, or you can say the tree? And how the dedication, what his passion, all these things you can able to find this story. So be ready with me. Will he succeed or not succeed? Success. Will he get the success or will not? So I hope you will enjoy this story. So be ready with me. Take care, everyone.